Tails, good morning. This is how I look when I get up. I mean, this is how my hair looks like a buffalo. When I get up, it's not early morning. It's 9:17. I was hoping I would wake up early morning to do this video. But I slept at around 1 a.m., 1:20 a.m. I know. So I would just want to share with you what I eat in a day. Mostly I stick with home cooked food, and I am dressed in my workout clothes. I'm not sure if they match, but they are sure flashy. And I did my weight, so my weight currently is 49 kg, and I mostly stick to home cooked food. I'm not like on a strict diet. If I want to eat anything, I eat. I don't stop myself from eating anything, but the challenge is going to be after 2-3 weeks when I move to Mumbai. My mom is like, yeah, I will get you Brijwasi samosa, so let's see how that goes. So what I do is in the morning when I get up, I've shared this a while ago, you know, I have this not sure if you can see, this is moringa powder that I have, that my friend, darling friend Kavita Joshi got for me. So always ensure that you clean your kitchen. If you are a man, help your partner, girlfriend, mom, wife to clean the kitchen. So I try and ensure at least 90% of time that my kitchen is clean at night. Then just take a half a teaspoon of this moringa powder. This is going to clean your stomach, and it's also going to give you stamina. It has a lot of vitamins in it. And you need to develop taste. Don't go to the market and get it. You're going to throw it, like, you know, if you're going to eat it for the first time, you're going to throw it. You need to develop taste. Yeah, I sound different because not like I just got up, but like I got up like almost 30 minutes ago. Yeah. And then I would also squeeze a lemon. I love me a lot of lemons, and you can get nice lemons in Hyderabad, cheap. Not like Bangalore. So I don't have lemons because the other day on Sunday, I usually go out once a week for groceries and I forgot. So I got this honey from Bangalore, organic honey, Pro Nature organic honey. So I'm gonna skip the lemon because I don't have them. And then I'm gonna add honey. But if you just eat, you just have the moringa powder with hot water as well, it's nice. And yeah, like I said, mostly I stick to home cooked food, but when I moved here, I had like crazy schedule and I was eating out a lot actually, and I was eating a lot of sweets, pastries, big pastries. So my skin started breaking out and then I just stopped. So I try and not eat much sugar usually, and I've seen a huge difference. Like, I mean, you can see. So my current weight is 49 kg, and we are going to go to mountains hopefully in few weeks. I want to say few weeks. My manager has approved my vacation, so I want to build that stamina. I'm going to do a workout after this, you know, after I have this. So it looks somewhat like this. I'm not sure if you can say. Yeah, you have to develop taste for this, but if you have, you can, you know, you can see the difference. Your stamina will increase. So yeah, I will finish this. It's like 4 minutes just for a moringa drink. I'll finish this and I will get back to you.
Alright, my darling friends, let me turn on one more light. Not sure if it is if it's bright enough. Okay, it's 11:43. It's almost, actually I don't have my breakfast this late. However, I was trying to edit the first video that I took today, so that, you know, because I can get it done before my work starts. And this is my breakfast. It's almost brunch time, 11:43. My friend also called me, perfect timing, and she called me and we did yoga together. So I had good stretch and a good workout today. And Spider-Man says hi, hello. So this is my breakfast. This is poha, puffed rice. I stick to Indian food. an Indian breakfast rather than cereals and muesli and things like that. If that works for you, more power to you. But I usually like Maharashtrian Indian breakfast. So, and this is tea, regular tea. So, this just has society tea powder, and sometimes I add mint, but I'm already running out of time and I have a meeting at 12. So this is just tea powder and water and milk. This does not have sugar. I've reduced, like I said, I've reduced sugar, but if you can see sugar here. Okay. So this has a little bit of sugar. I like little sugar in my poha and sabudana khichdi because it brings out the spiciness in the dish. So that's why I say I have reduced sugar. I have not completely given it up. I don't think we can give up sugar completely, but you know, just reducing it in the tea has helped me out a lot with losing weight. And then I'm also going to make dal. I'm going to pressure cooker this dal and make some rice and curry and bhakri. The curry and the bhakri I'll make after the meeting, but I want to go ahead and just put this in pressure cooker before I go for the meeting. So I will get back to you later after I enjoy this and after my meeting. Bye bye. Whoops. Alright friends, so it is 2 p.m. I'm running late. I usually don't have my lunch this late, but every day is not perfect. And I had meetings, then I had calls. I was trying to my work from Mumbai location is approved. So I'm very happy about it. This is my typical lunch. Usually earlier I used to have only chapati, bhaji or dal rice. And one of my doctor friend, diabetologist, Dr. Jaideep Shinde, he told me that you should have dal rice, chapati, bhaji, you know, everything in your diet. And when I started the whole meal, dal bhat, chapati, bhaji, the Maharashtrian style, like the sthali style that usually Indians have, I observed that I have reduced snacking. So that is another way, another reason why I was able to reduce my weight. I was not overweight, but I had, I think, reached around 53-55. So this is potato curry. I'm not sure if you can see the potato. And it is Malwani style with coconut and coconut and onions in this. And then I have bhakri. My bhakri looks like run of Kutch because the flour is not that fresh, but I don't want to throw flour. I hate wasting. It is jowar bhakri, and if you see, it's very greasy because I've put a lot of ghee on it. And this is moong dal because I want to finish all the items in my pantry before I move to Mumbai as much as possible. And this is basmati rice. One of my colleague told me not to eat. I used to eat basmati rice every day, and she told me not to eat basmati rice every day. Today it has turned out very good. Usually I don't know, I'm not able to cook rice well. Today it has turned out very good. So I want to finish this as well before I get new one. Anyways, when I go to Mumbai, I will be getting rice. I also have pickle. My dad got nice pickle from Alibag. He got nice pickles. I used to have papad also, but now I've stopped because, like I said, I am trying to reduce wherever possible. So yeah, I'll enjoy my meal and I will get back to you in the afternoon. After I eat, I usually go and do the dishes and clean my kitchen. I also have to shower, and after that I'll connect with you again during tea time. Right. Hello my friends, it is around 4:30. I'm not wearing a watch, but I hope you can see. My God, it's bright. So it's around 4:30 p.m. I had my lunch, I did all the dishes, I showered. As you can see, I washed my hair, and I'm not using blow dryer, so it's a bit damp because I'm having extreme hair fall. And I did a little bit of work and I took a quick break to connect with you guys. And my tea here is simmering, if you can see. You can see here. My tea is simmering. So around this time, or 3:30, around 3:30, I have my tea.
And I just have my tea. I used to have a lot of biscuits, cream biscuits and all that, so I've stopped. I do buy when I go to grocery store, and I just buy a few packets that will last me for a day or so. And that's it. And I try to stay away from cream biscuits. So I hope you like the video. Three tips that I would like to share that has helped me to reduce or maintain weight. I'm not perfect, as you can see, I still have belly fat. I'm working on it, and once I reduce, I will do a full-fledged video on how to manage and maintain, how to do a weight loss, how to reduce your belly and things like that. So yeah, I'm not perfect, but these tips, you know, help me to keep my weight in control, my stamina in check. So I did lose about lost about 5 to 6 kgs of weight that I gained in Chennai and in Bangalore. So yeah, stick to home cooked food as much as possible. Do not deprive yourself. Don't go on strict diet, because it does not work in long term. And indulge yourself now and then. Enjoy your favorite dish. You can do a portion control. That's what I do. Portion control, and be mindful. Be mindful. Reduce sugar. We cannot completely give sugar. I do not buy the idea when someone tells me I'm zero sugar, because certain foods have fruits and all those things have hidden sugars. Even the wheat flour, right? The chapati that we make, that has sugars. So reduce sugar and stick to home cooked food. Eat on time. I will eat the same leftovers. I just cook twice a day, my breakfast and my lunch. And the same leftovers I will eat for dinner. And because I'm not snacking, because I was full with the entire thali that I had, I will be hungry around 6:37. So that's an ideal time for me to have dinner. And that will give enough time for me to digest before I go to bed. So that's another one. Drink a lot of water. I'm guilty of that. You know, as you can see, I need to drink a lot of water. What else? I mean, these are the three basic things that I follow. So my tea. I love my tea. Can't do without tea. So I hope you like the vlog, and if you have any weight loss tips that you want to give me, you can share those with me. So I hope you like the vlog. If you like the vlog, hit like, share, subscribe. Somebody is calling me. Sorry, and the phone's in the other room. So yeah, if you like, hit like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye, until next time, take care.